Hello, Canada, and welcome to SportsCenter. I'm Adam Dunphy. Well, it is a wild race to the finish in the Eastern Conference with three teams battling for just two remaining playoff spots. The Montreal Canadiens entered Tuesday as the odd team out, 1 point back of the Hurricanes for that final wild card spot. The Habs taking on the league-leading Lightning. They catch a couple of breaks, though. The Lightning without Victor Hedman, Andre Vasilevsky, and, oh, yeah, the Bolts played Monday night in Ottawa. Under eight to play in the frame. Montreal gets a good bounce. Not so good for Steve Cazari. The puck hits him, and Paul Byron gets it out front to Nate Thompson. He scores his first of the Habs. Take another look. Cazari just avoiding taking the puck in the face. Byron back in the lineup with the assist. We are tied at one. Still in the frame, Brendan Gallagher gets sent in all alone, but Edward Pasquale, making just his second NHL start, denies him with the glove.
Generals forward Anthony Salanitri enters this game with 47 goals. He'll need a hat trick tonight if he wants to become the first general since Christian Thomas back in 2010-11 to hit the 50-goal mark. Now, while that might sound like a tall task, you have to keep in mind that since being acquired from the Sarnia Sting, in 21 games here at the Tribute Community Center, Salanitri has 5 hat tricks.
Now, he's been teaching you stuff, but we all know what your go-to move is with the lacrosse goal. Have you been teaching him any of those moves?
Yeah, sometimes after the boys will ask me to do it a couple times or whatever for fun.
For 6 seasons, Kevin Pillar wowed Blue Jays fans with his miraculous catches, but not even Superman is untradeable. And Tuesday morning, the Jays sent the outfielder to the San Francisco Giants for a trio of prospects.
Pleased now to be joined by Otters captain Connor McDavid. And Connor, you played in a lot of big games already in your young career. Your first crack at the OHL final, how were the nerves coming into this one?
It was fine. I mean, I think a lot of guys know what to expect.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the Oshawa Generals pregame show. I'm Adam Dunphy. Well, it's an uphill battle, certainly, for the Oshawa Generals. Not only are they down 3-0 in this series, but they're facing an Ottawa 67s team that is a perfect 11-0 in the playoffs. In Game 3, the 67s ended the perfect home record in the playoffs of the Generals. Let's take a look at the highlights. And in the first period, it was Ty Felliber kicking things off for the 67s with his 8th of the playoffs. Jack Quinn would get involved in the scoring. This a shorthanded marker, his 3rd of the playoffs.
Raptors take it on the Nets tonight. Rod Smith will tee that one up for you on the next edition of SportsCenter at 6 Eastern. So long, everyone.